C's rocking with Cool Jeff on the funky beatbox, and we're gonna do something fresh for the Mr. Bill Show, and it goes like this. You illiterate MCs who don't know how, Jeffrey B's gonna show you, and I mean now. With the beat that enables you to shake your butt, while the rhymes be inclined to combine with the cuts. I make the girls go crazy when they hear my voice. The rappers get jealous, start to lose their poise. And when I finish rapping, the people applause, hand claps, toe taps, and it's all because I push it to the bit, is at lib a little bit. And when I'm rhyming out my head, you know you can't deal with it. Exquisite on exhibit for the ladies to see. Who is it? Not the wizard, so it gotta be me. The one that rocks the microphone and make the females chant, while the rappers get mad cause they know they can't. I'm chilling in my seat at the top of the world, throwing bass back down to the pretty fly girl like that. You better step back. Trying to keep eyes even. When you listen to my stats, they sound a little deceiving. So I write new rhymes, make them up to date for the people of the world that can truly relate to my rapping. So compatible that rhymes feel strong and puts me at the top where I really belong. To keep you happy, nothing fancy, but I come on hard anytime you see my name on the MC card. Contemplated by the fact that I'm only a teen, I can rock a party deaf, yes, and by all means, I'm a hella focused performer when I'm rocking the mic. Getting plenty of applauses, never hearing a sight. Just a high potential rapper rocking end over end, who never has to run around again and again. Because I kick it to the music in a high bass clef, and when you listen to my voice, you'll say I'm rocking it deaf. Hit it, Jeff. On a scale from 1 to 10, I don't think I'll appear. You can look all you wanna, but I won't be there. And if you find I'm so elated, it's cause I'm devastated by the older men and women. I keep rejuvenated, gaining praise for my ways, which I sometimes say it's just a gift from the Lord who has given to stay. And something more will I'll inform you, the haste makes waste. So try your very, very best before I give you a taste. I'll rather find rhymes, just to say the least, cause there's a certain something in me that will bring out the beast. And if you wanna bite deep, I'll just make up more and make it very hard for rappers to compile my score. But I repeat, it's just a gift that was given by God, which leaves a very tough chance for you to beat these odds when I'm rocking. You know, I'm always shocking. Yeah. The most important part of rhyming is the time that you spend to make the music sound deaf with the rhymes that you blend. And see that those MCs that feel the need to pretend while biting all those rhymes, they're committing a sin. But see me, I'm just a rapper with the musical trait. And just a step beyond that, I think I'm somewhat fake. Compared to others, you may say that I'm a G.O.P. because I rock it from the bottom to the T.O.P. And when you come to this conclusion, I don't know why, because I'm really just an ordinary D.U.I. Motivated by the crowd, and it helps me a lot to say the genuine rhymes that you know I got. Or you could try your best to bite them, but it takes much more. And if you wanna act stupid, we can settle the score. Because yo, I am rocking, I always shock it. I say a devil line and MCs wanna jock it. So right at the time, I make it sound like heaven. Rocking funky fresh rhymes on the 24/7. Take that, you might as well give a slap. Yeah, we gonna sign off like this. Yeah, Cool Jeff, Cool Jeff. Classic T, keep rocking. Billy T, my man, cut it up. Devastating. Better known Termite Box. To the people. Dog, 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 bro.